This is my favorite out of the three Guardians movies because of the balance, to be honest with you. I think that there's even more, a little bit more drama in this one than there have been in the previous ones. I think that we do get the backstory of Rocket, and I love that inside of the story itself, they say this has always been a story about Rocket. Who he was, why he was the way he was, and what his overall main weapon has always been, and that's his brain.